We're in the red. Now, I know in the red doesn't sound that great, but it's great compared to where we were.
Hello.
With Pier 39 as a backdrop, San Francisco Mayor London Breed announcing that the city's COVID numbers are now good enough to move into the red tier. The changes begin tomorrow morning, which include allowing indoor services at a limited capacity for a number of businesses, such as gyms, movie theaters, and restaurants.
These key indicators are the very reason we're able to start gradually to reopen. It's because people in San Francisco did their part.
It's been a challenging year. It's, you know, it's like a roller coaster, ups and downs. Every week has been different.
So this gives you a good example.
Bob Partright is a restaurant operator at the pier. After a year of furloughs, he's obviously excited to bring back indoor dining.
Oh, I've been waiting for that day for a while. You know, again, we had it for like a month back in October, and it was amazing feeling. This time around, I think it's going to be a joy of relief.
But unlike June of last year, he's optimistic this reopening will stick because of the vaccine rollout, as well as low rates of hospitalizations. The mayor agrees, but reiterated the importance of continuing safety protocols to ultimately get back to a normal way of life.
Ultimately, we're in the red right now, but just a few weeks, we'll probably most likely be in the orange.
However, public health officials say they want to take a measured approach when it comes to moving the city into subsequent tiers, and they say that really all depends on the successes and challenges of this current reopening. In San Francisco, Pete Suratos, NBC Bay Area News. Okay.